people of our journey. So welcome to Wednesdays on this channel. This week, I guess, is DIY week, do-it-yourself week. But we call it DIY. Everybody specifically said DIY, and I was waiting for a part in this channel, a week in this channel, where I could change stuff. And a lot of people were like, what the heck are you doing, Kat? Like, oh my gosh, what are you doing? And I started thinking today. Today, I had everything already filmed and edited. I was just gonna upload it. But then I got into the deep, dark thank you part of YouTube, where you're thanking your favorite YouTubers. And I started thinking how YouTubers have influenced people's lives. It's someone who inspired them. A lot of people say, oh, it's just because of looks. Like, Dan's Fringe is why everybody's going, yeah, mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Sure. I'm the librarian now. So I'm going to put a collage thing right now. Don't you know you changed my life, girl, cause now I'm living and it feels so right, yeah. You got my heartbeat pumping and it's going insane. You got me jumping out of aeroplanes, and that's why I'm crazy, it's true.
Midnight dipping in the pool, or sneaking out upon the roof.
So what you just saw was a collage, lovey-dovey type thing for YouTubers that inspired me to become a YouTuber, to be part of this channel in general, to be myself. Yes, I subscribe to more people, but some of them are just not what inspire me. You're probably like, what the heck? This has nothing to do with DIYs, like insert Artie May Baby thing here. No, not this, not that. But do it yourself, to me, means a lot more than arts and crafts. DIY could also be do it yourself, not just do this yourself, do everything yourself. Do what you do best yourself. Now, we all have a passion, obviously, if you can't tell, mine is music. I love music just in general. And I want to do something with music and writing when I'm older. Not like writing songs, like journalism and stuff. I want to incorporate music into everything I do because it's such an important part of my life. Like, that's something I do myself. I work on myself with music. I did my whole room. If you can't tell, it's purple now. I'm not sure how big of a difference it is because the camera's not picking it up very well. Is that we can do whatever we want on our own. This whole room was painted by me and my mom. That's it. No one helped us. We didn't have any professional help, and I love it a lot. I'm like, I'm capable of making my own decisions. I make decisions every day. Some of them aren't good decisions, but I made them and I've moved on from that. You can tell where this is going, right? No, not at all. What I'm saying is that you can do anything you want by yourself. You can write a book. You can win awards. You can make decisions by yourself. No one can choose the clothes you wear. No one can choose what your hair looks like. Like, do you see? This is what I wore to school. Other than these glasses, like, this is what I wore to school. Okay, sorry, the camera cut off, so I'm probably like half of that was probably cut out because I don't know what I was seeing. So yeah. So as I was saying, what I wore to school, I made my own decision to be a little comfy today, to not care about what my hair looks like. I'm not saying go jump off a cliff by yourself, you won't die or anything. I'm saying that you can do it yourself. You can do it. You can do it yourself. Just do it. Be Shia freaking LaBeouf and just do it. Like,
do it! Just do it!
Just do it. I don't care if your parents say you cannot write a book in 4 days. Try it. Do it yourself. Don't ask for your parents' help if they don't support you in what you're doing. Do not waste your time on people who do not support you. But if you wanna write a song, write a song. There, if as long as it doesn't do harm to you or anyone else, you can do it. Anything you do, you can do it yourself. You help yourself before you help others. You can do it. I just want everybody else to know that they can be themselves and do anything. You don't have to wear makeup to go to a party. Now this probably, you're probably like, this has nothing to do with DIY. Like, DIY, do it yourself. Yeah, do it yourself. Do it yourself is not a noun. I'm gonna do a DIY. No, it's I'm gonna DIY. I'm gonna do it myself. I can do it myself. I can. I want you to know that just because your self-conscious mind says you need to wear booty shorts to get the guys, oversized sweatshirts, like this is a men's extra, extra large. Do I care? Not really. Not really. I'm comfortable and warm. That doesn't matter to you. Being myself. I'm being me. So yeah, I just wanted to make like a kind of inspirational yet silly video for you guys to know that you can do it yourself. You can do it. Again, just do it. Like, get it done. Get it, got it, good. Be yourself too. You can be yourself. Do it yourself. Boom. Yeah. So yeah, that's the video. I know I put a twist on DIY, huh? But like, I'm just saying that do it yourself does not have to be a noun. DIY doesn't have to be a noun. DIY can be what you want it to be. Be you, do you, and everyone else will do them. I love you guys.